album, and it's called Faster Than Speed of Light.
No.